Hello everyone, welcome you back in this physics video. In today's video we are going to learn that the magnitude of cross product of two vectors A and B represents the area of a parallelogram. So for this purpose we have to consider a parallelogram first. Let we have, this is the parallelogram. So whose two adjacent side? So it's one side, it is A vector, and let it's starting from O and it is going toward P, and while that second it is B vector, so it is going toward Q. Okay, so these are the two adjacent side of a parallelogram. So one side it is A vector, while the other side it is P vector. So completing this parallelogram, so in this parallelogram we have to prove that the magnitude of the cross product of two vectors A and B represents the area of the parallelogram. Okay, so here this point it is R. Now there is that angle which is between the two vector, let it be theta. Now student, as we are known that, how do we write the cross product? So cross product it is written by that of two vector is A B sine of the angle between the two vector and direction. Okay, तो क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट जो है वो तीसरे वेक्टर के इक्वल होता है, और तीसरे वेक्टर का जो मैग्नीट्यूड है वो ए बी साइन थीटा, और जो उसकी डायरेक्शन है वो एन यूनिट वेक्टर से फाइंड आउट होती है. ठीक है, नाउ इफ वी टेक मॉड बोथ साइड, अगर हम मॉडुलस लेते हैं स्टूडेंट दोनों तरफ, तो उससे क्या होगा, मॉडुलस ऑफ यूनिट वेक्टर हो जाएगा. ठीक है, तो मॉडुलस ऑफ यूनिट वेक्टर जो है हमारे पास यहाँ पर वो वन होता है. ठीक है, तो दिस इज वन. सो देन वी आर गेटिंग ओवर हेयर, जो मॉडुलस ऑफ दिस क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट इज गिविंग अस अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी. नाउ सी दिस वन, दैट द क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट मॉडुलस वी हैव टेकन, इट इज नाउ ए बी साइन थीटा विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम दैट डायरेक्शन. सो दिस वी कैन ऑल्सो राइट इट एज ए इंटू दैट ऑफ बी साइन थीटा. Okay, this can be written over there. See that A, so A is the magnitude of this A vector, so that means OP. Okay, so OP will give us this magnitude of A vector, so here it is OP, and B sin theta. So for B sin theta student, our demand is this is the B vector. Okay, so we need to split it into two component. तो इसके दो कंपोनेंट हमारे पास बनने हैं, एक वो कंपोनेंट जो अलोंग द हॉरिजॉन्टल जाना है. ठीक है, एक कंपोनेंट इस बी वेक्टर का, एक कंपोनेंट जो अलोंग ए वेक्टर होगा, दिस इज बी कॉस थीटा, एंड द सेकंड दैट कंपोनेंट विच इज ओवर हेयर, दैट इट इज बी साइन थीटा. ठीक है, तो ये हमारे पास बी साइन थीटा होगा, तो इसलिए मैं यहाँ से मैंने क्या किया, एक परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉ कर दिया. ठीक है, सो दिस इज दैट परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉन विच इज क्यू एन. ठीक है, तो ये जो क्यू एन है, ये हमारे पास इस बी वेक्टर का परपेंडिकुलर कंपोनेंट है. ठीक है, सो दिस इज बी साइन थीटा. ठीक है, क्यू एन दैट विल बी बी साइन थीटा, सो देयरफॉर क्यू एन इज रिटन एज बी साइन थीटा. सो वी आर गेटिंग दैट व्हाट इज दिस, so it is over there that the formula of area of parallelogram, it is area of parallelogram. How is this area of parallelogram? That it is side and height. Okay, so there it is, the area of parallelogram. So thus we proved over here the cross product magnitude is equal to the area of parallelogram. Now here all we can know that this parallelogram, it is having two triangle. There you will find that it is having two triangle. So it means that it is that double the area of triangle. Double the area of triangle, it is equal to area of parallelogram. एंड एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम इज गिवन बाय दैट मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट. सो देयरफॉर वी कैन राइट देन व्हाट विल बी एरिया ऑफ वन ट्राइंगल. सो एरिया ऑफ वन ट्राइंगल दिस इज इक्वल्स टू 1/2. टेक दिस टू इन द डिनोमिनेटर दैट साइड एंड इट इज मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट. So it is that area of triangle. So if we are given the two vector, find out their cross product and magnitude, divide it by 2. So it will be the area of that one triangle of the parallelogram. Now let us find over here that area of parallelogram in terms of its diagonal. So diagonal that means to say that which are joining the two opposite vertices. Okay, so as we are having, this is a parallelogram, so in which that OP, it is denoting A vector, while the adjacent side it is OR, which is giving that P vector. Taking parallel to OP, we are having this is RQ, so the direction is same as that of OP and the magnitude will also be same. While this OR, so take its parallel, this is PQ. So the direction is same as that from O to R. So similar is their direction from P to Q. So the magnitude is same for these two sides. Okay. So now over here, I'm having, this is the first diagonal. Let it is the first diagonal D1. Okay. So this first diagonal, it is going to be in that triangle, which is triangle OPQ. OPQ. This is the first triangle. So in this triangle, student, use the triangle law of vector addition. Using triangle law of vector addition. So triangle law of vector addition, what it says that the sides which are taken in same order, they will add up and it will be equal to that side which is taken in opposite order. So here that A vector and there हमारे पास दिस इज बी वेक्टर. सो दिस इज ए वेक्टर एंड बी वेक्टर, दे आर इन सेम ऑर्डर, वाइल दिस D1 वेक्टर, इट इज इन अपोजिट ऑर्डर. सो दिस इज D1. ओके, सो फ्रॉम फर्स्ट दिस ट्राइंगल वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड दिस बाय यूजिंग ट्राइंगल ऑफ वेक्टर एडिशन. नाउ हेयर दिस इज द सेकेंड दैट डायगोनल, लेट इट बी D2. And it is from R to P. This is the direction of this second which I have taken. So now using that's one triangle ORP. ORP. This is the second triangle which I am going to consider. And in it we will use this triangle law of vector addition. So again we will see that which are in same direction. So we are looking that O to R and R to P, both are in same direction, while this A, it is in opposite direction. So therefore direction in the sense that which are taken in same order. So same order kya hota tha, jab ek vector ka एरो हेड और दूसरे का टेल एक पॉइंट पे कंसाइड करता है. तो इसलिए ये जो बी वेक्टर और ये जो डायगोनल है D2, दोनों सेम ऑर्डर में है और ए वेक्टर उसके अपोजिट ऑर्डर में. तो जो सेम ऑर्डर में होगा, सो इट इज़ बी वेक्टर एंड D2, सो दे विल ऐड एंड विल बी इक्वल टू दैट थर्ड वेक्टर विच इज टेकन इन अपोजिट. सो इट इज़ ए वेक्टर. सो दस वी गॉट फ्रॉम हेयर, दस इज D2 वेक्टर. So it is equal to that of A vector minus of B vector. Okay. Now here we are having the true equation. So make it as your equation number 1 and this is as your equation number 2. Okay. Now remember that area of parallelogram. So this is given as the क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द टू वेक्टर, जो एडजेसेंट वेक्टर है इसके उनके क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट का मैग्नीट्यूड. ठीक है, सो इट मींस ओवर हेयर that how much is this A vector and how much is that B vector in term of diagonal. So therefore, as we are having these two equation D1 and D2, I am rearranging them. D1 vector is equal to A vector plus B vector, while the D2 vector is equal to A vector minus of B vector. Okay, if I will add them, so then we will obtain that this B and B will cancel and this will be over there double of A vector, and which is equal to D1 vector plus D2 vector. So thus it is A vector from here. When we are adding the two equations, so we got there A vector, which is D1 vector plus D2 vector upon me 2. So A vector is written in the terms of diagonals. Now similarly over there, that if we will subtract, if we will subtract them, so then we will get it as B vector. तो D1 से हम D2 को सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं, ठीक है, तो इसलिए क्या हो जाएगा हमारे पास, दिस विल कम देन D1 वेक्टर माइनस ऑफ D2, ठीक है. एंड ओवर हियर स्टूडेंट हमारे पास बन जाएगा, ये यहाँ पे भी आपने नेगेटिव लेना है, तो ये नेगेटिव जो नेगेटिव वाली टर्म थी वो प्लस हो जाएगी, ठीक है. तो इसलिए अब क्या हो जाएगा, ए और ए कैंसिल हो जाएगा और बी आपस में ऐड हो जाएगा, तो इसलिए डबल ऑफ बी और ये हमारे पास क्या हो गया नेगेटिव, तो D1 माइनस D2, तो जो 2 है वो डिवाइड में चला गया, ठीक है. सो दस वी गॉट दैट इज ए एंड बी वैल्यू. सो नाउ इट इज इजी टू पुट इन दिस इक्वेशन, सो जस्ट टू चेक इट आउट. देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम इज इक्वल्स टू दैट ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ this A vector, which is given by D1 vector plus D2 vector upon me 2, and while that this B vector, so it is given over there with D1 vector minus of D2 vector upon me 2, this is over there, and thus we can have it is as 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, so that will be 1 by 4, and it is inside then D1 vector plus D2 vector, and it is into cross product is there D1 minus of D2 vector. So here we can simplify it. जो cross product है वो distributive होता है, ठीक है, तो इसलिए D1 vector जो है पहले तो cross product करेगा उस दूसरे bracket के साथ, और फिर उसके बाद D2 वेक्टर जो है वो क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट फाइंड आउट करेगा, ठीक है. सो दस वी विल ऑब्टेन ओवर हेयर इट इज़ 1/4 मैग्नीट्यूड एंड दिस D1. सो सी ओवर देयर क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट में हमारे पास जो A क्रॉस B दिट इज नॉट इक्वल टू B क्रॉस A, सो इट मीन्स टू से वी नीड टू फोकस ओवर देयर व्हाट टर्म इज फर्स्ट. So here first is D1, so D1 and it is going to cross product with the second one, so D1 cross D1, and therefore D1 negative sign is there, so D1 cross product with D2, while that D2 will have its cross product over there, so it is D2 vector cross D1 vector, and thereafter it is minus of D2 vector into D2 vector, take the magnitude. Okay, so thus we will observe over here जो cross product होता है same vector का वो 0, तो इसलिए D1 और जो हमारे पास है D2 का जो same vector के साथ cross product है वो 0, ठीक है. so and one more thing that if we are having this is that of D1 vector into D2 vector, okay, if we changes their position, we make that D2 first and D1 second, so there we will put the negative sign before of this one, okay, so this can be written in this way. So therefore make the changes, then it is 1/4 magnitude, and there it is, and it is going to be 0, here it is going to be 0, so we left over there with this one, d1 into d2, it can be written as minus of d2 into d1. So thus it is minus of this minus of this plus. So it is d2 cross d1. And plus is there, which is d2 cross d1. And which is that of, these are the two same term, so which will add two time. So therefore, that we will get double of d2 cross d1. So double will cancel this 1 by 4. So we will remain with that 1 by 2. And it is d2 cross d1. Thus, area of this parallelogram in terms of that diagonal can be written as 1 by 2 magnitude of that cross product of their diagonals. So that's all from my today's video. Thank you for watching it. Have a good time.